Aloha and welcome. It is 11/11/2023. Yay! Where I am and these lovely people are, you may be different. You probably will be different because you're watching it digitally later. Welcome to the morphogenic field of evolutionary transformation. I gotta get that worked out a little bit better. Kaimi and I are gonna do another sound journey, as we do on Saturday nights. The invitation is to find a comfortable spot to lay down in or sit in that will leave you where you don't have to move for the next hour. You certainly may move during this time, but I find that it's easier for my sleep if I'm really comfortable and don't have to move. We're gonna vibe you out with some sound. If you are watching this in the digital realm, good speakers are best. Like, really good speakers are best. Bose surround sound. Not that I'm affiliated with Bose in any way, shape, or form. If you can't do that, headphones are better than computer speakers, because at least you'll get the full effect in your head, which I make up is a good thing. Even if it doesn't stimulate the body in the same way, it will be good for your brain. Every time I think, okay, what else? Kaimi's voice comes to my head. Intention. These instruments move energy in your body, which allows for your interstitial tissues to vibrate, which creates energy in your body. If you have an intention, you can utilize that energy to guide, or use that intention to guide the use of that energy, which I make up is a good thing. If you don't have an intention, just enjoy and observe your body and yum it up, love it up. Anything else we have to do? We have to breathe. So Kaimi and I like to breathe three times together, full, deep, not uncomfortably deep, but full deep breaths. We breathe in and hold for a few seconds and then breathe all the way out and hold for a few seconds. And we do that three times. And while we do, we ground into Mama Gaia, because that's a good thing to do. And it slows things down and it gives you pathways for any energy that gets moved by this journey that your body is finished with. You can let Mama take it, and also these pathways for her nurturance to come up energetically into you. And it's also just good to ground. It's part of the neurological benefits of doing sound journey. It's just getting centered into the earth and into yourself, and activating the sympathetic, parasympathetic portions of the nervous system to allow your body to completely relax, where it can receive greater benefit. So we're going to do this for about an hour. It'll get loud and soft again, and then it'll get quiet for a few minutes, or a minute or two, actually, and I'll play the rap drum for a few minutes, and then we'll let it get quiet for 2 or 3 minutes. The invitation is to take those silent moments and just observe. When the journey is actually complete, I'll call you back. I'll talk you back with my voice. So no need to jump up and run screaming from the room when it gets quiet. All right, we'll see you in an hour. My queen, you're so green. As this sound journey draws to a close, and the last of these vibrations dance off into the universe. The invitation is to find your breath. Just to notice where it is. Maybe in your belly. Maybe in your chest or at your nose. Just notice. That breath of life coming in and exiting your body. And allow that noticing to gently, lovingly guide you back home. Sometimes on my way back in, I'm gently reminded of the spark of my Creator that resides in my heart, that flicker of divinity that fills me. And I rarely can become aware of that flicker without recognizing the flicker of the Creator in each and every one around me. Sometimes if I pay attention, I can feel the rainbow-colored threads that connect my heart to that flicker of Creator in you. And if I look really carefully, I can sometimes see those threads weaving out from your heart, joining to the people in your ohana, in your community, in your circles. And if I really tune in, I can see that rainbow web connecting all of us on this planet. Then I get reminded that none of us are here to do this trip alone. Indeed, we can't, because we're not alone. We're all part of God. different facets, taking in different experiences. All to satisfy the curiosity. Of God. Who's probably very curious right now as to why your fingers and toes have been still for so long. There's never any hurry, but as it flows, you can let that energy reanimate your body in whatever way feels good. The reminder for you in the digital world before we bid you a fond farewell is to take good care of your energy for the next few days. This experience sometimes leaves me vulnerable. It's nice to be surrounded by lovely people who hug. Please feel free to drink plenty of water over the next few days. Keep yourself hydrated as toxins may have gotten shifted up and shaken up through the journey, and it's always a good idea to give your body plenty of fluid to allow it to flush anything that it doesn't need out. Thanks for joining us whenever, wherever I feel you right here and now. Or maybe that's a Fig Newton of my imagination, I'm not sure. But we do appreciate your time and intention and attention. Smash that like button.
Mahalo and aloha.
Bye-bye.